1, 2, 3.
Yo, hello guys, welcome back to our channel, and we are playing Clash of Queens. Yes, so I just level up my dragon. It's level 20, and yeah, this one, feeding the dragon, is the same concept as your donation. Yes, you can see here, donation. I will donate later. Okay, I will help them. And claim, yes. Okay, change my signs. Okay, my resource. Resource is cooking. What do I do now? Okay, let's just continue with this defense. Yeah, for today's video, I'm just gonna show you guys on how to get free troops. I'm sure the people playing Clash of Queen, they know about it. But those who don't know, okay, let me just collect all this stuff. Oh man. Fortress, let me just hold on guys, let me just settle this. I just log in. Alright guys, I think everything is okay. Oops. Alright, for this one, the plus button on top of your for creation of army, is quite important to choose your your leaders, because the higher the level, the higher the percentage is to create the army, so you have better and stronger army. As for me, for the highest level, I will not put at the armies. I put at the garrison. Is it garrison? Yeah, the drill ground. Yes, the drill ground, because it will speed up my building speed, trap building speed, and science research up. Yeah, there you go. That's my leader over there. Alright, oh yes, for the walls. The walls is the same. Defender attack, defense, and healing speed. Yeah, I think that's all for today. The farm. Alright, for today, I'm gonna show you how to get free troops. It's quite easy. Not much though. Okay, let me just hold on, let me just see the last. There's a bug in the monster report, because I log in like 4 times, and all the 4 times they have this bug. It keep showing me the 777. I already cleared it. There you go. Where am I? I'm 74 kilometers away. So you guys find this ox castle. It says here, chance to drop all this, any of the military, any of the armies, infantry, cavalry, shooter, caster. It can shoot, it can drop all 4 or 1. For example, I will show you guys. I just attack it like this one. I got 13 caster, 20 cavalry, and 14 infantry. As this one, I got the same too. Oh, I got the same also. Yeah, this one. It's random, guys. It's random. You can get either one of the one of the troops, or even all. See how lucky you are. Okay, that's how many minutes? 2 minutes away. I'm gonna find another one. Okay, let's just concentrate on my power. Now, currently my power is 392878. Okay, I got my healing, my hospital. Don't have any healing troops that's injured. So that's my full power. So I'm gonna find another one. Maybe I'm just gonna attack the nearest one. Let me shake my phone. Shake it, shake, shake it. Okay, let the dragon out, let the dragon out. Okay, let me read this. The dragon, oh shit. I don't understand. Dragon is defending the castle, the defense will be cancelled. If you let the dragon go out, do you make sure? Maybe it's in a different language or something, some sort. Okay, let's just check it. 2878. Alright, let's just see a stat. 2878. I'm gonna collect them all. Collect them all. Okay, all stand. 2878. What's more? Oh yeah, there's a. Oh, there's a lot of monster nearby. Huh? They spawn it. Alright, I'm gonna pause the video and come back when it reaches a few seconds. Alright guys, it's reaching soon. I think my army dropped because, oh yeah, shit. Yeah, it dropped, as you can see, because it attacked the monster general. Okay. Ah, there you go. It rises. There, 825. I shouldn't attack the monsters. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm gonna pause the video again. Heal. Okay, I got 17 shooters. Alright. How many troops I... Oh, 30 troops is wounded. 27. Alright, I'm gonna do again. Okay, we taken all the troops. Okay, I'm gonna find another ox castle and show you guys. I'm gonna heal all my full troops. Keep it right back, guys. Hold on. Hey, alright guys, I found another ox castle. It's like 14 kilometers away from my castle, so I'm gonna use a dragon to attack it. Yeah, go dragon, go dragoon. And you guys can see it's my full power now. I think I lose some. 3, 9, 2, 6, 2, 7. Alright, it's 50 seconds. 3, 9, 2, 6, 2, 7. Oh damn it, my hip. I got some bad headache, man. Bad headache. 3, 9, 2, 6, 2, 7. Okay, I'm gonna pause this video first until it's like 20 seconds. Alright, I hope you guys can bear with me. 3, 9, 2, 6, 2, 7. Just 10 more seconds, guys. 10 more seconds. 3, 9, 2, 6, 2, 7. Let's see how the power. How much power I raise by doing this. 3, 9, 2, 6, 2, 7. 2, 6, 2, 7. Let me see. 6, 2, 6, 2, 7. Oh shit! Am I lagging or did I lose? Oh shit, really? No. Oh. I cannot be lagging, right? Oh shit, what's going on? Did I lose? 2, 6, 2, 7. Oh, it's lagging, damn it. I'll be right back, guys. Oh shit, bloody hell, I don't know what happened. I think my dragon just came back. Okay, let's see, let's just see the battle reports. What's going on? Yeah, you get, you guys see? It's it. Yeah, we got a bug here. Monster report. I'm gonna do the feedback. Okay, so this is the just now the place, 14 kilometers away. So let's see how many we got. Oh, we got 10 shooter and 14 infantry. 2, 6, 2, 7, 2, 3, 8, 2. Oh, it rises quite a lot, huh? And no troops are injured. Yes! So that's how you earn the free troops, guys. And for the skills, it's quite new though. But if you don't know where, I also don't know where to search for the skills. We don't have it here. But just click the book. Active skill, you just click the unlock skill. But there's a tricky part. Here's the tricky part. Every level, you can only learn one skill. If you want to learn this skill, you need to reset points. And as you can see there, I haven't used that reset points. It says here between each level you can only choose one skill for learning, and you have like level 4 20 30 40 50. I think 50 is quite good though. Resource protection, oh that's good. Surrounded by me. I think this is the castle thing. As you guys can see, I just just learn the harvest for the extra resource boost, and for insane gathering it is 100%. It says here the gathering speed will be 100% and it will last for 2 hours. For 2 hours you're gonna not that much though, because one farm of the iron it takes around three and a half hours. So yeah, that's it. That's all for today I got for you. Alright guys, I'll see you guys again next time. I'm gonna farm more free troops to find this ox castle. Okay guys, see you guys again in our channel. Ciao guys, take care.